Why do I always fancy Jason Isaacs even more than usual when he's a disheveled baddie? I'd say something went wrong in your childhood.